Once upon a time, in a faraway land, there was a girl and a boy. The girl was named Rose, and the boy was named Zack. They were the happiest couple. One day, a witch cast a spell on Rose. Now she did not like Zack anymore. She did not feel too friendly when she got the news. Zack kissed her in order to break the spell. So, when she went to sleep, he kissed her and the spell broke. So then they went to play. The witch was so furious that she slammed the door. Bam! Then she may spell out make her turn into Rose. When Rose turned back, then she ran to Zack's house. Rose told Zack about the spell. When he heard every word, he went to her mom. When witch got to Zack's house, she could not find him. The witch said, "I give up," and turned around and went stomping back to her castle. Zack went home, and the witch never followed him again. That